You too.
First full vlog with me and the wife and the kiddos. We got a busy day today, and we decided to take y'all along with us. My bad, it's hot in here, man. Decided to take y'all along with us. We got, we got to go to the car wash because my truck need to be washed. We got to go to Walmart to do some shopping and some hygiene pickups. Got to go to Breakfast. Dollar Tree. Definitely got to go to Dollar Tree. We got a lot of stuff to do today. And we woke up super late. We supposed to bingo. So this video, like the intro seemed a little rushed. It is because she wanted to take forever to get ready.
No.
I didn't want to get up this morning.
Tell the truth. Call of Duty came out last night. And you were up till 4 o'clock in the morning playing.
On God. Man, let's get to the video, man. Hope y'all enjoy it. Plenty more to come. And let's go.
So we just pulled up to the gas station and
Circle K action.
Because this truck take up hundreds of dollars of gas a week.
Too much.
And babe's trying to go get me something to drink. He loves me. Ain't that right? Why are you sitting like that? You don't have to have an attitude. You wanted to watch your emoji movie? Oh yeah, so as you can see, I'm going bare face today. I'm trying to give my skin some time to breathe. As you can see, I have acne and stuff like that. I've been using that PanOxyl stuff, and it's been helping a lot. Like, some of my dark spots are starting to fade a little bit. But if y'all have any recommendations, please let me know. I have oily skin, so I can't really use like oil-based products or whatever. Oh look, he just... He got Starbucks, this little Starbucks drinks. But...
Man, I can't truck, bro.
We're going to the car wash.
All week without putting on the truck. Crazy work.
But yeah, if y'all have any recommendations, let me know.
It's crazy. Yeah, appreciate it. Alright, we got McDonald's. And I'm going to be the first person to say, if you don't eat McDonald's, you is a hater, bro. A whole entire hater. Tire spray in the game, bro. Right here, free game. If you like your tires to have that really wet look for a long time, bro. And it's not even that expensive. You can find it at like Walmart, AutoZone, anywhere. All right, come here. Show you how to get down. Give it a little shaky shake, you know what I'm saying? And what my boy be saying, when you see the phone, he in the zone, yeah. I usually like let it sit and do all four tires and then come back and just wipe it down a little bit. And don't ever get this on like the top of the tires.
truck, you literally meet friends anywhere, bro. It's not like any other community. Like, there's everybody's real nice and quick to comment, hey, that's a nice truck. Although they truck looks like way better than yours. So yeah, I just met a friend at the car wash. So yeah, man, get you a truck, bro. All
right, y'all, so we don't celebrate Halloween. So we're looking into, you know, some Christmas stuff, because yeah, they already have it out, might as well. So we were planning on getting like some clear ornaments and putting the boys' handprints on them, because usually for the holidays we're around family, either his family or my family, and since everybody moved, we're in Texas. His mom moved to Virginia. Right? Your mom moved to Virginia?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then I have my mom in Georgia, and then I have my parents in Florida. So, since everybody's kind of separate, we thought we'd just send everybody some ornaments of the boys' handprints. Kind of like a keepsake, I guess.
So, what is a keepsake?
You never heard of keep?
Hell no.
Anyways, so we're gonna go to Dollar Tree first to see if they have the clear ornaments. If not, then we'll go somewhere else.
As we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together.
It's October.
This Christmas, the fireside is blazing.
You found it?
So you have five of them. Yeah, five clean. So I'm gonna have his hand on this side.
Yeah. Get your hand like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be cool. How many you got? Five of those. All right, cool. You want to give us a fit check real quick? Yeah, see what you got. Okay. All right, look at Shmoo,
I got this shirt from the best sneaker club in Georgia, man. Link will be in bio. Make sure y'all go shop. Pants, Fashion Nova. You know what I'm saying? A little Jordan 4 action. Nothing crazy. You know what I'm saying? A little Walmart action. Nothing crazy. Hold on. Walmart action. Nothing crazy. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, man. Hold on. Repping the city, man. Nothing crazy. Let's do it.
QJ. Turn around. Let me see. Fit check, my boy. Fit check, my boy. Okay, fit check, my boy. What you got? What you got, little dude? What you got? Thumb in your mouth? Okay. Pro cleaning tip. When you get your own spot, man, you want to clean up, come to Dollar Tree, bro. Get one of everything. That's what I did. That's what we did. We got one of everything. You know what I'm saying? But this right here, the GOAT of all cleaning supplies. So if you don't want to buy one of everything, just come get one of these, one of these, one of those, and one of these, man. For only $1.25. Spider-Man. What are we getting from here?
We just got those faces right there, so we could put some roses or
Them
type of flowers.
Oh yeah, because flowers really set your spot off. Real ones, bro, not these, bro. Get some real ones, man. They're like $4 at Walmart.
All right, y'all, so we just pulled up to Walmart. We did end up
Wiley World.
That's not what the Wally folks named it.
World.
Anyways, we just pulled up
to Wally's World.
And they did have the clear gloves at Dollar Tree, but we still needed to get like all of our hygiene stuff. Oh, like soap, deodorants, all that. And a little bit of grocery shopping.
Oh God. So we're gonna take y'all with us, show you how to got a clean yourself, you nasties.
Why
it
gotta be all that?
I don't know. Back in the day, that's her Raven. She's like, you're nasty.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
One of the homies just had a baby, and as y'all can tell, I got two myself. So, just gonna give him some essentials, you know what I'm saying? Diapers, for sure. Onesies, some socks, maybe some wipes. I don't know. Being a good homie, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's what we're finna go do now. It's a boy.
They're wipes.
Grabbing some goddamn. Yeah. Oh God.
And then this is the body wash I use because this is the only thing I feel like keeps me clean. Like I feel squeaky clean.
As y'all can see, we're out of Walmart. Wifey's bagging up my homeboy stuff for his new son. Congratulations, my boy. Have y'all ever noticed? Let me turn this. It's hot as hell in Texas. But have y'all ever noticed, like, if y'all leave Target and go to Walmart, it just feel like all hell has broken loose. Or it might just be me. It might just be me. But coming from Target and going to Walmart, I feel like just hell is broken loose. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. What you think?
Definitely.
She's a little aggravated right now.
Because I told the lady up there, you know, because they started the new thing where if you have like a basket full of stuff, you can't go through self-checkout, right? So I told the lady at the register, I was just like, hey, just go ahead and pack up our bags, you know, fill them up. We don't want 1,300 bags. We're already the black people that got a drawer dedicated to plastic bags. So she continues to put like two things in a bag, even like the small things. So yeah, so we got a lot of unnecessary bags.
But we're gonna head to my homeboy crib, drop off and stuff for his son. And we'll catch up with y'all then, or we'll catch up with y'all when we get to the crib.
As y'all can see, you just woke up from a good nap, a great nap, a much needed nap. And time has definitely got away from us. Cause it is, what time is it? Change that to size. Booyah. So, 5:15, it's time to go get some dinner cause we didn't take anything out. So, finna get dressed and where are we going?
Richie's Hot Chicken.
Richie's Hot Chicken. First time trying it, so we finna go grab it. Probably come back to the crib and see how it is. And then we'll just probably end the video right there. So, let's slide.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. first time here, and everything looked great. Food was made really fast.
Thank you.
Customer service, A1. Fries, bless them. So if y'all ever in San Antonio, man, come check out Richie's Chicken, man. This shit bussing. I'm gonna get back at y'all when we get done smashing this.
Alrighty, so we just left Richie's Hot Chicken. And for me, it was a 10 out of 10. The service was a 10 out of 10. The only thing that could have made the experience a little bit better is if we just went by ourselves. Because our children don't know how to act. How was it for you, babe?
10 out of 10, man. Highly recommend. We definitely will be going back there. Like, prices.
Without the kids.
Definitely without the kids. Prices, A1.
Only thing that could have been a little bit better is if the drink was included in the meal.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's drinks, like the only sucky part about it.
Drinks are not included. And I, for three drinks, it was like $10.
Yeah. You know? I mean, but they were larges. And their larges are fairly decent. Yeah. So.
It was cool.
But it was definitely cool.
Vibe in there, though. Good music. Shoot, if you like football, especially college football, you know, college football is Saturdays. They got the game on. They got Netflix playing. What was they playing? The Bad Boys.
Yeah, the new Bad Boys.
So, yeah, man, it's a vibe in there for sure. For sure. We really couldn't record it there because it was, like, really dark.
Oh, yeah.
But it was a vibe, though, for sure.
Yeah, now we're on our way home. But yeah, we have had a long day and we are ready to go to bed. So we'll see y'all next time. Peace.